Hi there. So I'm going to do your makeup today for you. And I remembered that you liked the big makeup kit that I got at Christmas. So I'm going to do your makeup using that. And it's all in this bag. Hold on, I think I've left something out. This should be in the bag as well. So it's all in this bag, and I'll be doing a little bit of makeup rummaging. So it's all in here, and put my glasses on. So the look I'm going to do for you is using nothing but that kit that I got. So first let me see what I'm putting on. And the first thing that I'm going to put on your face is this face primer. There's no smell off it, scent off it. So I'm just going to work this into your face. I have this eyeshadow primer, so we'll just put that on as well. Excuse me, I'm drinking a gassy drink. Directions, apply thinly. See what this is like. I think that will do. Sorry, so I'm going to do this eye first. This eye.
feels nice actually, the cream. Doesn't feel greasy or anything. So then next we're going to use this palette. And this is a colour corrector and blush. And there's the back. So a closer look at the colours. This is a very nice looking highlighting powder. So we'll use the green on some of these kind of red marks here. And we'll use this little thing. Look at the size of that. Squishy. Beautiful. So we'll use the green. I'm just going to tap, 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 and a little bit there, and a bit there. Great. And we're going to use this one as a foundation. This one here. So we'll use the big dabber for that. This one. Look at it. Print inside. And we're just going to go all over your face. Just dab. Down at your chin. And work up. Right. And under this eye. Zany noise. No, it's this side. Okay, that looks good. So we'll come back to that when we're doing highlighter. We'll put it back in just now. We'll move on to eyeshadow. Now we'll get some eyeshadow brushes. Those will do. Now these look lovely. Let's see what colour. Oh, quite like this one. It's like a kind of lavender. Quite excited about that. And silver. What about that? The lavender and the silver. Lavender and silver. Okay. So we'll start with the silver. And we'll go all over your eye with the silver. We'll just go crazy with the silver, so. We'll take this to almost the eyebrow, but not quite. Now the other eye. Almost to the eyebrow, but not quite. Excellent. Now we'll change brush to this one. And look at that lavender colour, it's beautiful. I'm really loving it. Okay, now we're doing just the bottom lid. Do circle motions here too. Blend it into that silver. And this eye is looking beautiful. I love that colour. Wonderful. Okay, now I'm just going to comb through your eyebrows and we're going to do them next. So, and this one. Okay, foundation will be the eyebrow. So now we have this brow. Look at this tiny little brush. It's so gorgeous. I love anything that's tiny little miniature. So let me have a look at the colours in your eyebrows. I think the lighter colour, this one here. And it's a cream. Run it through this eyebrow. That's good. And then this one. Now, I have this pencil. Highlighter pencil. And this is good for underneath your eyebrow, with that little gap left. So I'm just going to use it right under your eyebrow in that little gap. Excellent. And then I'm going to put a tiny little bit in here in the inner corner of your eye. And new eyeliner. We'll use black. And I'm going to do the trick that I always do, where I put the pencil here, ask you to close your eyes, and then I just bring it right across. Close your eye. Sweep. Close your eye. Sweep. And close your eye. Sweep. Perfect. And now this eye. Close your eye. Sweep. Close your eye. And close your eye. Sweep. Perfect wings. And now we're moving on to mascara. And this is amazing, this mascara. I love this mascara. Because it's got a baby brush. This eye one first. And a bit on the bottom.
Lovely. Oh, beautiful. Stunning. Okay. Blusher. We'll go back to this palette. And here's a blusher brush. We've got two brushes. We've got this one and this one. We'll use highlighter for this one. And we'll use a blush with this little fun looking one. What about this colour? It's got a bit of shimmer in it, so we'll do this one. Really nice. Perfect. Really, really nice. I like that. And we'll use this kind of highlighter here. And we'll do under here and up here. We'll do a little here, do a little here, and a little up there. So first under your eye area and up. Nice. And under this eye and up. And a bit in the middle of your head. And down. And lovely. Oh, lovely. I must remember that combination for next time I do my makeup. What are we on to now? Lips. We have this pencil, it's a kind of bronzy colour, but I think it would be a good lip liner. So I'm going to line your lips with this first. See, that doesn't look as if it would be a good eyeliner. Does it say eyeliner? It does, but I think it's better for your lips. Perfect. I have the two lipsticks. I'll show you both of them. This one's slightly more pinker than this one. Pink. Okay. Do that. Hold on. Just a tiny. Perfect now. Well, there you go. Enjoy the look that you've got today. I must say I love it. I love the lavender and the silver, and even the blusher and highlighter look fantastic. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I will keep all that in this
makeup bag in case you want to come back and we'll try different colours. Well, have a wonderful day and I'll see you again next time. Bye.